It's hard to answer that question, but the simplest way to answer this question is if the house is a premarital asset, then the party who owned the asset will keep the house. If the house is a marital asset and was acquired during the marriage, then that's something that's going to have to be discussed with an attorney to figure out exactly who keeps the house.